time management was a key thing, because I realized that I wasn't getting enough sleep, and that was a big problem, because how can I actually understand the project if I don't get enough sleep? And essentially time management was another one. Another big thing is to really pinpoint, you want to narrow your research. You can't just go broad and be like, oh, I want to talk about health disparities, and that's one thing. But you have to really understand, like, okay, there's so many factors of health disparities, which one do you want to talk about? And so just narrowing it down can actually, like, give you so many good results, and it's more convincing, I believe it is. Yeah.